nightmare. It was a memory. Where am I? Oh. I must have died protecting Vale. There's no waking up again this time. I had dreamed I would awaken as a hero. Only now I realize that did happen. But it's too late. I wonder if I'll be able to find Mother here. Mother. Vale? Why are you here?
Papa used the rings to raise Gradlon. The helmet reactivated. My head began to swim. And then I was here. Things didn't go how I wanted them to. And now it seems I've died. Papa said you're my big brother. You gave your life to protect me. I'm so sorry. You should have let me die.
Don't say that. I made the right choice. You have a link back home. There's still a chance for you.
No. No more.
What?
I tried so hard. I wanted Papa to look at me and not see a defect. I wanted him to forget about the other worlds and just be with me. I'd always think, if only I tried harder, but it never mattered. I kept getting crushed over and over. I'm so tired. If I have to die again and fail once more, I'd rather it just end here. With you.
Oh, Vale.
Hey, why don't we fall asleep? Together. The world will end with or without us. And I feel happy because I finally found you. Maybe the others will join us eventually.
Perhaps you're right.
Well then.
Except, I'm not ready to give up. I want to save our world and everyone I care about. Vale, you have been through so much, and I understand why you feel the way you do. But please, don't give up. Not before you experience the life you deserve.
I don't care anymore. Even if I returned and survived all of it, I can't stop Papa because I can't summon emblems. All I can do is create the Corrupted. A fallibility befitting a fell dragon.
Corrupted? Vale, there is something you can do.
Huh?
Revive me. As one of the Corrupted.
What?
You did it to King Hyacinth. It was as if he'd come back to life, returned to himself. Perhaps I could go back to the living world in the same way.
Maybe, but you aren't thinking this through. You hate the Corrupted. They terrify you. Now you want to be one? If we do that, you'll never be able to change back. This way, at least you died as yourself. Would you really want to die as one of them?
I'll sacrifice more than that if it saves everyone. How I die doesn't matter. I just want to end this war. However I can. Please don't give up, Vale. If we don't try, we lose everything. To me, this is the only way forward.
But...
Vale, what do you live for?
What do you mean?
My friends told me it doesn't matter where you're from. What's important is how you live. How you live and what you do shapes your future. So, who do you want to become?
I've never thought about that. But if it were possible for me to change now, I'd want to be like you. I'd want to become a dragon who saves the world.
We really are siblings.
Hmm?
I said something very similar a long time ago. Let's go back and save our world. Together.
All right. I'll give it one last try. I hope to see you soon, brother.
You're my dear sister. And I trust you with all of my heart.
Stop. You die either way.
Lady Vale, please. Come back to us.
Oh, you miss her, Mavir? Then I'll kill you first.
Maybe you'll find what you're after on the other side. Huh?
Lady Vale?
You don't know when to give up, do you? That's right! I'm not going quietly!
She's talking to herself.
Not herself, exactly.
The true Lady Vale. She's fighting back.
I know that. My brother believed in me. So I believe in myself.
Shut your mouth. You are nothing but a defect. Mark my words, you quivering little baby. You're gonna be dead soon.
No, I won't. You're not in control here. I am. And I won't wear this horrible thing anymore.
Wait.
There's already a crack in it. I'll break it. Then I get to be me again. You'll be gone.
Stop. Stop it right now. I don't want to go. Help me, Father. I beg of you.
Papa isn't coming. He doesn't care. It's time now. Time to say goodbye.
Lady Vale!
Mavier! It's all right. I'm myself again.
I wish I could have done something. I'm so sorry. But you did it all on your own.
You're wrong about me doing it alone. My brother helped me.
The Divine Dragon.
I have to hurry. Guardians of the Underworld, cast aside the rules that govern life and death, so that this body void of life may draw breath. Rise up! Corrupted!
The Divine One has become corrupted.
What are we supposed to do now? Fight?
No. We can't.
Please, everyone, listen.
You can speak?
There's nothing to fear. I won't hurt you. I asked Vale to revive me as one of the corrupted. You must believe me.
But are you really you?
Yes. I'm the same person who took this journey with you. The Divine Dragon. Whatever form I take, this soul is still mine.
Brother, look what I found.
The Ring of the Hero King.
It was lying by your side, as though it wanted to be with you. The emblems in the 12 rings have played their roles. They are likely drained of power.
We'll find out. Retrain again.
You've done so much today. Now, it's my turn.
All right.
Marth, I've returned. I'm here for you. Please, show yourself. Shine on. Emblem of beginnings.
Nothing happened.
No. This has to work. We have so much to protect. Please, Marth, join me once more. Shine on. Emblem of beginnings! Marth! I'm so happy to see you!
What? That's the Fel Dragon version!
I used Fel Dragon power to raise my brother. He's using that same power to summon.
What happened? Are they reacting to the emblem?
Time is short. I'll need your help to summon all the emblems again. You don't have to trust me, but this is the only way. We must stand together and fight as one.
Yeah, at least we ain't gonna have to go on a fetch quest. There's another sword. That's a great sword. Okay, so what's right over here? What type of weapon? It's a sword. I'm glad I got these optional.
Protect you.
That's it. That's all I can take. Cover all the emblem rings so we can do it from here. Oh, bet they flying around. Okay. So we don't have to go on a crazy hunt for them. We can just.
Look. The emblem rings have been scattered on the ground. Please, brother, get close to a ring and try summoning an emblem.
Emblems. Summoning emblems by placing corrupt that will fall out.
Here goes.
I'm ready.
Allow me.
As you like. Tell me what to do.
Mavier reporting.
Whatever you say.
Yes, here.
Let's pray. All is set.
I noticed something. I did not. Damn. I meant to put old girl in here, but I forgot we couldn't switch.
I'll do my best. Count on me.
What's next?
No mistakes.
Sorry.
Remember this.
Fire Emblem Engage is a game I've been trying to finish for a while. I'm trying to speed through it. I think I got like a few more chapters left before I'm officially done.
claim this victory.
I started playing this game back in the beginning of the summer. But it's been on a back burner. I mean, I've only been on for like an hour and 30 minutes. I've only been streaming for like an hour and 30. Nah, I gotta finish it. And then I'm gonna end up moving on to the other games I actually want to play.
Dream well. Not a worry. A fine recipe. Eat this. The kitchen is closed.
I don't know what's going on. I'm in the later chapters already, so it might be a little bit confusing. We're basically trying to get our power rings, like our emblems, back at this point. They got stolen, bad guy absorbed all the power. The good guy got revived as a damn zombie, and now he's trying to get all the rings back. That's basically what's happening right now. The main character got revived as a zombie and he's trying to get back all the rings that he lost. I don't know why that thing's still talking about donate. I do not need no damn donations. I thought I took that off.
We found them. Teach us, emblem of the academy. Reignite us, emblem of awakening. Sweep across, emblem of blazing.
Okay, allies drop. Let's move and talk. Mm-hmm. Which one is this? This wing. Shoe. That's a bailiff. Ain't none of these the one. No.
How to handle you in your current state. Come with me.
Who's this bailiff? Who's bailiff? I'm trying to think of who had who. Lucina, that was... Oh, he got Marth now, so I can't do that.
Most challenging.
No problem. Have I made a difference?
Oh, no one would have to bring him over there. Scatter all over the damn place. I'm about to trade rings later.
Bring your power to bear.
For who?
You were lost. Just
speed feather.
Emblems protect us! Out of my way!
Popping up, of course.
To stop you.
Yeah. May I call on you? Forgive me. So kind.
Yes,
Emblem engage. Thank you.
was sweet.
Ready to order?
Let me get this nigga off the scene. It's not helpful at this point. She went the wrong way.
Onward. For the Divine Dragon.
May their souls find peace.
We'll find out.
Say night night.
I hope you find peace.
I'll do my best. I just want to live in peace.
So unpleasant.
such ephemeral life.
Here they are. Care for us, Emblem of Echoes. Heal us, Emblem of Dawn.
I really don't know who had what.
I won't quit. Much as I'd love to draw how great you look right now.
The last six, I just gotta make it down there.
Is it over? Dream well.
Thank you.
excited.
Sorry.
I believe I am in the right.
Let's go.
I'm sorry.
Man, I was right. Let's not do that.
You put up a good fight.
Lucia.
Take those hits.
As your steward.
May all find salvation. Remember.
Yeah! for the Divine Dragon.
Here we go. Fight on. Emblem of Radiance. Provide for us. Emblem of the Holy War. Restore calm. Emblem of the Sacred.
I am pitiful.
May their souls find peace.
This was Rosado. Right, that's Diamante.
This is rather a different color scheme than you had before.
Such additional power would be undeserved.
And keep it nice and safe.
Yes, here.
Well done, I'd say.
May all find salvation.
Getting that he can heal. I'm just looking at him as a knight.
Now, rise up, emblem of finding. Free us, emblem of genealogy. Bear your fangs, emblem of faith.
I hear you. I have already gained an emblem's power.
I ask that you join.
That's all of the rings.
Claim this victory.
Wait, that didn't work?
I have to keep everyone safe.